Hello and welcome to Androidia. Today in this video I am going to show you how to add pictures in your YouTube video using InShot. InShot is a free video editing application available for Android and iOS devices. So as you can see, it is very popular application and it has over 100 million plus active installations on Google Play Store. Let's open this video editing application. Now first tap on video to import your video clip. Here you can see we have multiple video clips. You can choose any clip of your choice. Let's select this video clip. Click OK. Now there are two ways to add a picture in your YouTube video. You can add a picture as overlay, or you can add a picture between video clips. So first of all, let's use the overlay option. In InShot, you don't have overlay option in main menu, but you can add picture as overlay by tapping on this sticker option. Tap on sticker. Now click here on this picture icon, tap on this plus, and now you can select your picture. So let's select this image, and now you can easily resize this photo or you can move it anywhere on screen. You can also add animations for in and out animations. If I tap on edit, as you can see, we have this cool in and out animations. You can see live preview. We also have this cool loop function, so you can see how it works. We have these cool loops. It's very simple and easy. You can also change the speed of these loops. Now if you want to add a picture between these video clips, tap on select your video clip, click OK first. Now select your video clip, and you can see we have trim options, or you can simply tap on split option to quickly split your video clips. If I tap split, now you can see we have two video clips. Now to add a picture between these video clips, tap on plus. Tap on video and photo option, go to photos and import your photo. You can long press on a clip to easily move it between video clips. You can also add transitions. Tap on this white square, and you can see we have these cool transitions. Different transitions are available, so you can choose from all these cool transitions. So remember, some of these transitions are free while others are premium. Now let's play our video. So because you are going to publish this video on YouTube, so InShot has some cool stickers for YouTube as well. Tap on this sticker option, choose the sticker, and here you can see we have this cool share sticker. We also have subscribe, share, and some other stickers. So if you want to add this subscribe sticker, you can do it very easily. Then we have tweet, like, and some other stickers as well. So this is how you can easily add pictures in your YouTube video using InShot application. It is available for Android and iOS devices. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please consider subscribing our channel for more videos.